put on and show the intellectual call we had here at Jesus to our friends at Wesley. Amen. Amen. All right, and then we have a special guest today, but you don't want to get embarrassed too much, so we just want to welcome our friend. Can I wave your hand first? All right, let's give a hand. I think I got a name right. Great to have you this morning with us. Going to turn it up to a minute.
This has been a very interesting past 10 days. And to just give you an example of how God works. For those of us that are familiar, it's not really all that mysterious. It's just mysterious how it works out. God sent to us a very special person. She came bearing gifts. However, the best gift she brought and bringing to us is one of music and ministry. And today's service is slightly different because this young lady joined with us for two rehearsals. And what she did has inspired the band beyond compare. We've had many guests come in and perform with us and play with us and minister with us. But Carol, she's got an honorary membership. And she can show up anytime at any service that Leviticus is playing and sit down. Now, the interesting thing, some of you might remember John Briggs from Trumpet. He doesn't have an honorary membership, okay? But we are very appreciative, and just to let you know what the gifts were. First off, she donated a bass guitar to the church, along with an amplifier, okay? She has some books. Cookbooks, Bermuda history books, and Christian growth and spiritual growth books that she's willing to give to us to put downstairs on the table for donation. You see something like put $1 in the kitty, put $2 in the kitty, put $5 in the kitty. So now, without further ado, I'm going to introduce Ms. Carol Leinhart to come up and minister in a song with Leviticus. Let's give her a round.
Thank you. God? Yes, sir, I do.
Amen. Desire to feed